Hi guys, you are watching Oxy Vlogs. If this is your first time here and you would like to know more information about life in Dubai, how to get a job in this city, don't forget to hit subscribe button and the notification icon so you will not miss anything. There are so many cases when families are moving to the UAE, but only one member from the family has a job offer. So, for example, how husband can sponsor his wife and children so they will stay legally in the country and they will get a residency visa. In the UAE, both employers and employees can sponsor their family members. Even wife can sponsor her husband if he doesn't work. For a husband to sponsor his wife and children, he needs to be earning 4,000 dirhams or 3,000 dirhams plus accommodation. So if husband is an employer, then his family members will get visa for 3 years. If husband is an employee, then his family members will get visa for 1 or 2 years. Depends on his labor contract. So once the family members enter the UAE, the husband has only 1 month to apply for their residency visa. So basically he needs to change the entry permit holder to a residency visa holder. Then family members needs to pass the medical test. So all family members above 18 years old. The husband needs to provide an authenticated marriage certificate in Arabic, or it can be translated into Arabic by a certified translator. So here are the documents which needs to be provided by husband in order to get a residency visa for his wife. So now let's talk more about children. You can sponsor your daughter if she is unmarried, but you can sponsor your son only up to the age of 18. And then if he's still continuing studying, you can sponsor him up to the age of 21. But you need to provide the proof that he's studying. If he's studying abroad, he needs to enter the UAE every 6 months in order to keep his visa valid. You need to pay also a deposit for his visa. You will get a visa for 1 year and it's renewable until he finishes his education. If you want to sponsor your stepchildren, you can do that, but you need to pay a deposit for each child and you need to provide a no objection letter from his biological parent. And this visa will be issued for 1 year and you can renew it as well. Next, if you want to sponsor your parents, you can do that, but it's not that easy as to sponsor your wife or children, because first of all, you need to sponsor both mother and father. You cannot sponsor only one member. If one of the members has passed away or they're divorced, you need to provide the proof to justify the sponsorship. Then you need to prove that you are the sole support for them and there is no one to take care of them back home. The next requirement is your minimum salary should be 20,000 dirhams and you need to get a medical insurance for both of them as well. What if a woman wants to sponsor her husband? The situation is a bit different in Dubai and Abu Dhabi. In Abu Dhabi, if a woman wants to sponsor her husband, she needs to work as a teacher, engineer, doctor, or any other profession related to the medical sector. Also, her minimum salary should be 10,000 dirhams or 8,000 dirhams plus accommodation. And then in addition to that, she needs to provide a list of documents required by the respective authority. In Dubai, it's a little bit different. A woman can still sponsor her husband if she doesn't work in those sectors, but her minimum salary should be more than 10,000 dirhams. And as well, she needs to get an approval from the government and to provide a list of documents required by the respective authority. So guys, I hope I answered most of your questions related to this topic. If you find this video useful, please leave your feedback in the comments below. And if you have any other questions also, don't hesitate to ask me. I will be happy to answer them. Thank you for watching and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.